and gentlemen, tonight the bunker becomes the war room, and for good reason. Busting out the bunker brackets with Cody Chaffins tonight. He's not even going to talk to me because he's so busy. He's going to have all the pairings lined up for the playoffs when they start next year, next week that is. But don't forget, there's so many critical games tonight that they might as well be playoff games. A lot of teams are either winning or going home. And we do have a play of the night to show you. That's coming up in the show later. Lots of huge matchups. Here we have the winder barrel quarterback Brock Landis throwing deep to Lamonte Mack, and he comes down in triple coverage. Bulldogs were playing catch up in a huge game against Tequila. Results of that is coming up. Also on the big show at 11, Bill Hartman reporting for the High Five Game of the Week, Prince Avenue Christian at Athens Academy.